Another professional component will be your LinkedIn profile. For this assignment, you can click here, but it's also under the assignment tab in Blackboard. First thing I need you to do is watch this video clip.
6 tips on how to make a great LinkedIn profile so that you can get noticed by recruiters and hiring managers.
Once you complete the quick video clip, review the LinkedIn packet and instructions from Career Services. This is a great infographic and cheat sheet. I've linked it in the assignment, but also here is a complete LinkedIn packet that Career Services has created and provided for you. It should take you step by step on how to create your profile and how to get started networking on LinkedIn. After you complete your draft, you need to make sure that you have a professional headshot. If you're not sure what to wear or how to do this, please reach out to me and know that this semester, the WOW Closet is open. You do need to schedule an appointment through Handshake. You're able to pick up a free outfit and appropriate professional accessories once per academic year. Exchange your LinkedIn profile or let a few people view that and get some feedback. It's time to publish your LinkedIn profile and connect with me, Miss Lieblong. Here I've linked in my profile, so all you need to do is click there and connect with me. That is part of the assignment. This is what you'll submit to me through Blackboard: a screenshot of your LinkedIn, so your name, and then your contact information is your LinkedIn URL. Everyone will have their own LinkedIn URL. You'll find your LinkedIn, copy and paste, URL. I think you're all set now. You've got your resume, your cover letter, and a LinkedIn profile. The next thing you need is the big interview.